Okay, so this is Sam, who's just finished the complete permanent makeup startup course with Katie at the Permanent Makeup Training Academy. So Sam, obviously a bit tired now.
Yeah, absolutely.
And how was the course overall?
Brilliant. It was really good. Really yeah. In-depth. Katie was really patient, took her time to teaching me everything. It's brilliant. Really good. So I feel really confident as well.
Brilliant.
To go off and do treatments on people, so that's really good.
That was the main thing I suppose you really wanted, wasn't
definitely,
it?
Definitely. Yeah.
And so for the last couple of days you did eyeliner and eyelash enhancement yesterday.
Yes.
And then you did lips today.
Lips today.
So how has that all gone?
Really well, yeah. I really enjoyed it, and the lips, it's such a brilliant like result. It's just crisps everything up and it makes such a difference. It's really good, yeah.
And the client seemed quite happy as well.
Yeah. She was made up, so that's good.
Brilliant. And obviously when you first booked the course, obviously it was a little while ago, and then you've come on it now and you've just done the full 4 days now. So you probably had some sort of expectations of how the training was gonna go and things like that. So how does that sort of compare now you've done the course to how you maybe thought it was gonna go when you booked it?
Yeah, it's everything that I wanted and more really. I thought that I'd be shown how to use the machine and basic things, but Katie's gone so in depth with each procedure that I feel really confident that I can do it, and she's gone step by step and really broken it down, and it's just like it's amazing. It's so she kind of really encourages you every step of the way as well, and she's really positive and really positive person, so it's, you know, it makes learning from her a lot easier.
Brilliant.
You know when someone's encouraging you, it's really good, and she just does it, makes it seem so simple. It's really good.
Was it as simple when you were doing the treatments as well, or was it a little bit more complicated?
A little bit nervy, but you're with her there guiding you, you know, you really feel that you can go and do it afterwards. Yeah, it's really good. She instills a lot of confidence in you, so it's good.
Brilliant. And then also, it's the last day now, and obviously in the past you had your permanent makeup done elsewhere, your eyebrows, and did you have a few issues with them?
Yeah. The first time I had them done, they were absolutely fantastic. I was so pleased with them. But I changed my hair colour, and I went back for a colour change, and she decided to change the shape as well, which was... and I was never really 100% happy with them, and Katie's just transformed them. These are the brows that I've always wanted. I'm made up. I'm
brilliant,
so happy.
Because you had them done today as well.
Yeah,
fantastic.
Really good.
So a lot of good things from the course then.
Yeah, definitely.
Brilliant. Well, good luck in your new career.
Thank you.
And we will catch you in a month or two for your assessment and troubleshooting day.
Perfect.
Take care.